How many trades should you be ideally taking in a day? So when people get started in the markets, they feel, okay, the more time I spend in the market generates me more money. Definitely, the more time you spend in the markets, you get more comfortable with it. So when I say spending more time in the markets, what I'm referring to is analyzing the charts, studying the graphs, checking out for probable setups, backtesting the data, etc., etc. So spending more time in the markets doesn't necessarily mean that you should be taking every trade every minute or every hour. So people have a feeling, okay, the more number of trades I take, the more amount of money I can make. So it's rather not that way, but you should be focusing on the quality of the trades that you're going to take. So the more quality, the better. So when I speak about quality, the better setups with appropriate risk reward ratio, that is what we refer to as quality trades. And not just because you find some sort of breakout here and there, every breakout or every retest you have to take. Check out for opportunities, check out for patterns, price action patterns, check out. So some of you will be trading with indicators if you find it comfortable, yeah. Think about conditions, think about cases where all the confluences are matching your particular trading decision. Only look out for opportunities where all these conditions are giving you an entry opportunity or a trading opportunity. So apart from that, avoid all the rest and stay away. So spending more time in the market means spending more time analyzing the charts, studying through the previous performance, etc., etc. And not, or doesn't mean that spending more time in the market doesn't mean that the number of trades you take. Okay. So many of the times we see that the more number of trades you take, okay, the more or the worse your performance is going to be. Why? Because maybe two or three trades at max, like you'll be having the attention span to get two or three quality trades. Apart from that, like most probably, this is my personal thing, I don't know about you, but most probably after two or three trades, that is the maximum attention span that we have. So only two or three good opportunities we find in a day. So there could be days when you don't get an opportunity at all. So stay away from the market. So don't be like, oh, I have to take 10 trades per day, because if I take lesser than that, it's bad. So when we get started in the markets, we have all these feelings, but just stick with those systems where you're getting the best quality. So quality matters and not quantity. Thank you.